Last week, WordPress.com released a brand new AI website builder that lets you build a website just by conversation. So I thought I'd give my daughter Lily a challenge to see if she could build a website in just 5 minutes just by chatting to it. So in this video, that's what you're going to see. At the end, I'm going to show you some top tips and a few things she missed. But let's roll the tape.
Alexa, start 5 minute timer. Okay, build a website in seconds with AI. Okay, so the instructions I've been given is to make a website make a website using AI, but it has to be for my production company. Okay, so yeah, it's gonna ask me some questions. Okay, let's do Bristol. That sounds good to me. I feel like maybe I should add some more details, but I've only got 5 minutes, so. Okay, let's just do that. Okay. I mean, that was literally like, what, 2 seconds? That's crazy. That's mad. Yeah, I feel like maybe I should have added some more info, but if you're ever in the situation where you need to build a website in 5 minutes, there you go. Absurd. Okay, so you can pick a layout. What about this one? Ooh, I like the first one too. That's quite cool. Yeah, we'll go with that because women in film need to be appreciated. There you go. Okay. Continue. Pick my colors. Ooh. That's not. Okay, maybe we'll sleep that one. Oh no. Okay. Ask AI for new color palettes. Let's do that. Show me what's like softer colors. Sorry, in what world is red softer? Come on. Okay, we'll just leave it like that. Actually. Okay. Whatever. My font. Yay! I remember I've done these challenges before, and it's taken me ages to be able to change the font, so this is good. See, I would like to just be able to click on that and change that. Because I don't like that. I don't know. Let's do that one. Oh, no, you can. So if I... Oh, you can! Guys! They know what they're doing. Or AI knows what they're doing? I don't know. Cool, I might change this then to... So if I wanted to, I could go in after this. And yeah, change all the images. Cool, could I be like... I'm gonna try something. Give me... Oh no, okay. Alexa? Stop. Okay. Cut that out of the video.
2 minutes. Starting then.
You're gonna see this, I don't know. It's fine. I just wanna see if this works. Ooh. I've stumped the AI. I've broken it. Okay. It's alright. I feel like you could maybe add. Yeah, you can probably add your own somehow. Dunno. Anyways, wait. Replace. Yeah, so you can upload your own, but I was wondering if AI would like give you some more images. Cool, okay. And let's view it. Okay, cool. See, that's where you click to view it. Nice. And then that's my website. Done. Dusted. In five minutes. beautiful. Yeah. Pretty cool. Okay, cool. And then launch the site. Done. Bosh, Alexa, cancel timer.
2 minute timer, cancel.
Shh. Well, she cheated, but she did pretty well. In about 7.5 minutes, she built a website. I just want to show you a couple of things that are going to help you. One of the things she struggled with was generating images or regenerating images. You can actually do that right within the interface. So if you select an image down here, you can see just regenerate. And then you can basically talk to the AI and say, make me another image. And you can obviously be more specific on the type of image you want it to produce. There we go, that's pretty cool. The other thing is, if you want to get to your other pages, then actually you just click in the top toolbar. You see this little icon here, click on that, and then you click on the pages here, and that will actually list all the pages that you've got on your site, and you can see them here. If you want to add a new page, you can use the AI to do it. If you want to actually edit these pages, you just click into it and edit it as you normally would. And then the bit that Lily didn't show you, if you want to actually go live, you just click on launch, then you get to choose a domain, and you can obviously choose your own domain here as well if you want to. And these are the current prices. So I hope you found that useful and you enjoyed it. If you did, and you thought Lily did well, if you could hit the like button, that'd be great, because it really helps spread the word of the video and more people will see it. So thank you if you can hit that like button. And also, every time you do hit that like button, our cats get a little treat. If you want to see more videos like this, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified every time I release a new one. Thank you so much for watching. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.